सूर्य नमस्कार पार्ट टू। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू डू द सूर्य नमस्कारा विद ब्रेथ अवेयरनेस। वेरी सिंपल रूल टू रिमेंबर इज इन द सूर्य नमस्कारा ड्यूरिंग ऑल द बैकवर्ड्स बेंड्स। When your chest is open, your lungs can expand to them maximum capacity. Always inhale. In all the way forward bends, when your chest contract, your abdomen contract, you exhale. You inhale. And as you exhale, you bring both palm together. As you inhale, stretch the arms up and arch back. And exhale, lengthen forward and come all the way down. Inhale. Take the right leg back, chin up, hold the breath. Take the other leg back into a straight line. Exhale, drop the knees down, chest down, chin. Inhale, slide the chest forward. Chest is nice and open. Exhale. Come into an inverted V. Inhale. Bring the right leg all the way forward. Exhale. Bring the other leg forward, stretching down completely. Inhale, lengthen forward, chest open and arch, and exhale, release. On the left side, inhale and exhale, inhale and arch. Exhale, stretch forward and down, inhale, taking the left leg back, retain the breath slant, exhale, knees down, chest, chin down, inhale. Slide the chest forward, exhale, coming into an inverted V, inhale, bringing that left leg all the way forward, exhale, the other leg forward, inhale, lengthen forward and when arch back and exhale, release. The Surya Namaskara is not just some 12 random postures that have been strung together. The Surya Namaskar is like a dance and your breath is like a music. So, the music and the dance have to go together in very choreographed flow. Your movement cannot be faster than the music or slower than the music. So, the breath is very integral part of the Surya Namaskara. And You cannot separate the movement and breath. So, as you breathe, so shall you more. In the last video, I told you the benefits of Surya Namaskara. Today, also I will repeat the benefits of Surya Namaskara. Improves circulation of blood, strengthens the neck, shoulders, arms, wrist, fingers, back, stomach, waist, abdomen, intestines, thighs, knees, calves, and ankles. Gives the body a rigorous workout, thereby reducing excess fat. Helps to tone our muscles and keep them lean and strong. Helps to relax our mind and reduces anxiety, fear, and restlessness. Helps to build focus and achieve inner peace. Improves flexibility of the spine and limbs. Improves posture and thus general attractiveness. Improves the function of all our internal organs. Helps to calm your mind, giving you a good night's sleep. The Surya Namaskara is very powerful practice, and that's tremendous benefits in doing the Surya Namaskar. But if you do the Surya Namaskara with bad alignment, bad postures, the same Surya Namaskara can also be very harmful to your body. So make sure you do the Surya Namaskara in right way. It is good idea to do at least 12 rounds of Surya Namaskaras daily. One set consists of 2 rounds. However, as a beginner to this yoga practice, you could start with 2 to 4 rounds and then gradually go up to as many as you can comfortably do, even up to 108 Surya Namaskara if you can. Ideally, the practice is done in sets. Do the practice of Surya Namaskara daily at home and stay healthy. Thank you.